Hey, I just woke up at 7:30 in the morning, and I have a special, super special guest here today, Bo. Just got back from the airport with my mama, and I'm about to see her for the first time. After I was diagnosed, she has been dying to come and see me, and I'm so excited that she's here. And I'm sorry for the Uber morning face, but I'm excited to see her, and you're gonna get to see us seeing each other. Mãe!
Minha linda. Minha querida.
Vovó!
A vovó veio ver.
Talk about morning hair on this boy.
Oi, pequeno. Ele dorme sem pijama? Drogs, fala vovó. Vovó.
Ai, que gostoso. Que menino grandão. Ai, que lindo.
Nossa, dá beijo na vovó. Beijo.
Beijo.
Beijo, vovó.
Que beijo lindo.
Hey, everyone. It's been a really good week. My mom is home, and I'm feeling good. I've had a lot more energy, not as nearly as many symptoms as last week. Haven't had to take as many medications. That's all been really, really good. But today, I went to the doctor to get some blood work done. And that was not so good. My white blood cells count was really, really low, specifically something called the neutrophils, which fight infection. So I'm very susceptible to being sick and to not fight infection right now. So I need to be extra careful over the next several days. I'm really not off the hook for another week. And so I need to be very cautious. Sick people, stay away. I stay away from sick people. I'm having to wear masks. Because my immunity is very, very low. Another new development is that I shaved my head even shorter. It started itching, and that's what they say starts happening before your hair falls off, and I was itching a lot, and my hair grew really fast, even after the head shaving party. So in preparation, I shaved it again, and it's so cold. It's amazing the amount of warmth that your hair gives you. And so I am having to wear a lot of hats. I suppose it's a really bad time of year to have your head shaved and be bald because it's so cold. But at the same time, it's a good time of year too because look at all these cute hats that I get to wear. Whoop! We're about to eat dinner that my mama made me. Her and my friend Jen, I think, made me some stuffed mushrooms. Sounds delish, and I am so excited to eat it. Nothing like mama's love and mama's lap. So we're so excited to have her here for the next few weeks. Remember that love is bigger than cancer.
Que legal!
You need to send this to the family.